go to the link. I'll give a link, okay? Setup details. Carefully, please concentrate, folks. Folks, if you wish to leave, I'll not stop you. But please do not come tomorrow with setup issues. I'll not stop you. But my first question is, have you been there in the session when I explained? I didn't get clarified by that time. So let's not come tomorrow for the issues, because we do have enough issues to handle with respect to the setups. That's the reason I request you to stay back and get it done and go with respect to the details. Please, please, please don't give us extra work. Please try to understand, please. Okay. So I'll give one link for you. Okay. See the steps, all of you. Okay, go to the link, download JDK. Can you see this, all of you? I'll upload this video as soon as possible, okay, once your conversion is done. Can you see something as JDK here? JDK 8U. Can you see this, all of you? This one? JDK 8U. Please install, download this. First one. Remove the existing JDK in your Windows. How can you remove it? Go to search button, add or remove. You have any, because first what I need you to check is, go to command line, go to the command line, check Java -version. Any 1.8 version of JDK is fine. Any Java JDK 1.8% is fine. If you have 1.7 or 1.10 or 1.11, you have to remove it. If you want to have a check, please, please, please go to the command line. I'm going very slow during the explanation. Please do not come back tomorrow stating that you missed something. So please concentrate. Go to the command line, Java -version. Any 180 version is fine. 172 or 244, anything is fine. But definitely 1.8 should be there. That's the first and foremost step. If Java you have 1.11 or 1.12 or 1.13, then you have to uninstall it. Go to link. If you do not have 1.8 version of Java, download JDK, remove existing JDK. How you can do is, go to command line, Java -version. This should be there. Java -version. -version, this should be there. Any 180 is fine. 180, anything is fine. But 180 must be mandatory. Java 8 is highly supportive. So remove, if not, download, if not, you do not have Java 1.8, download JDK 8U. Remove the existing JDK in Windows. How to remove it? Add or remove Java. You'll have some JDK 11 or something. Remove these two. Uninstall and uninstall. You have any other version of Java. Right? All of you are clear till this point? The first step, all of you? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes. Yes, sir.
Go to the link. This is the drive link. If you do not have 1.8, go to the command line. To check it, go to Java version. Download JDK. Okay? Go to command line. Go to JDK, remove existing JDK in your Windows, install it. Install JDKU. After you install, see the steps, folks. After you install, you'll go to the C drive, program files, you'll have Java here. C drive, program files, you have Java here. Here you'll be having JDK 1.0. You should not have any other JDKs. You have anything else, please remove the folders here. Check you have Java here. You should have only Java 8 and Java SE 8, Kit 8. You should not have anything else. Okay. These two folders should be there. For this, you have to set the environmental variable. How to set the environmental variable? Go inside JDK folder. Copy this. Follow the same. I'll give the video as soon as possible, but follow the same. Okay. go to this. I mean, this, or you can also use this one. Anyway, go to environmental variable. Go to environmental variable. Type environment and give click this. Give environment variable. In this under system variable, create new. Java underscore home. Paste that. And give OK. Don't use user variable. Use system variable. Give OK. OK? Give OK. I'll not give it because I already have it here. OK? Once this is completed, go to path. P-A-T-H. Edit. OK. Edit. Carefully handle it. New. Percentile. Java space caps, okay. Java underscore home percentile backslash bin. My predominant request is handle very care with the setup. That's the reason I'm handling slowly. It is giving the video. If any setup issues you face, I don't have any other options. I have to inform you to go and watch the video because we might be ending with other priority issues. Okay. So please, if someone have done completely, even they'll face some issues. That case, we have to sit with them. If you miss any of these things in your laptop, then I have to inform you, please go and watch the video and complete the setup. That's what I have to inform. I don't have any other option. So handle it with care. Percentile, caps Java underscore percentile, backslash small bin, backslash, give OK. I'll not give OK because I already have Java home set up already. I have Java home already set up here. So I'm removing it. Okay. Just give OK. Give OK. Now come to the command line. Java slash bin. Understood all of you? Can you do this? First step.
Yes, hi.
Yeah. That's the first step. Task 2. Okay. Download Scala SDK from that link. Oops, I'll take a couple more minutes, sorry. Scala SDK. You'll have Scala SDK. Can you see Scala SDK here?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Okay, from the above link. Okay. And extract it. That is nothing but your Eclipse. This is for Windows users, okay? Mac users, download IntelliJ from Google and install it. This is for Mac users, okay? Eclipse is not supportive for Mac much. Please download IntelliJ from Google and install it for Mac users. Okay, that's the second step. The third step is task 3. Download Spark from above link. Okay, I'll do one thing. Wait. Scala SDK, this is the link. I'm giving the links directly, okay? Download Spark. This is a Spark link. Extract it. Task 3 you can do.
Yes, sir.
Yeah?
Yes,
sir. The last one. Task 4. Download WinUtils from the above link and configure it. How to configure it, okay? What you have to do, click that link. I just gave you a link, right? Okay, then download it. One second. Yeah, this is the best link, okay? Click this link, the WinUtils get downloaded. Can you see this, all of you, at the bottom? Yeah. Copy for me that will be 4, but for you it would be directly WinUtils because I downloaded many times. Okay. Copy this WinUtils. Go to any drive, C drive or D drive. Okay. Go to any drive. create a folder known as Hadoop. I already have it, so it will not get created. Create a folder known as Hadoop. Can you see a Hadoop folder here? I'll show it once. Can you see a Hadoop folder here? Create a folder known as bin inside it. Copy that bin noodles here. Can you see the bin noodles here?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Or else I'll give this bin noodles for you directly. Paste this Hadoop DLL and bin noodles here. That's the best one. I'll directly give this bin noodles for you. Both keep it in a same folder, Hadoop and bin. You need to configure the path for it. How I can configure it? See, I'm doing it. Hadoop. Go to Hadoop. Copy this folder. Go to environmental variable. Go to new. Hadoop underscore home. Paste that path. This path. Have this Hadoop underscore home copied. I already have it, but that's fine. Go to path, P-A-P-A-T-H, edit it, go to new, same, percentile, Hadoop caps, okay? Hadoop underscore home, percentile, /small bin, /not friend/, /, it will be at the top of your enter button in the keyboard, okay? /bin, I'll not give okay because I already have it, and simply give okay and come back to work. Understood the four steps, all of you?
Yes, sir.
That's it. Okay. So, totally four steps. I'm posting it out. I know it took a bit of time. Sorry for that. So, can you please complete this and come back? I'll upload the video as soon as possible. For the doubt sessions, I'll end the meeting and rehost it because you can. I'll post that last setup video as soon as possible after the conversion. Okay. Is that fine, all of you?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. I don't need to do anything.
Huh? I'm just rehosting it within immediately within the 30 seconds. I'm rehosting it. Okay. Within 30 seconds, I'm rehosting it.
For task 4, you removed the link.
Yeah, I gave it in the announcement group.
No, for task 4, you removed the link.
I gave WinNoodles and Hadoop DLL in the announcement group itself.
Apologies. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you, folks. I'm posting the video within 15 to 20 minutes max, the short video on the setup to all of your chats in announcement group. Start your setup as soon as possible. I'll just check with HEMA availability and update you whether I can host the meeting back by 12:30 kind of, so that folks first do the setup. You face any issues, reach out to us. Not like you can directly connect or reach out to us. That's the reason I'm uploading the video soon. Worst surprise issues, you can connect. Okay. I'll check with HEMA availability first. However, I'll upload the video first. Ensure that you complete the setup by tomorrow itself. Okay. Yep. Okay. Clear?
Sorry, thank you. I have a quick question for you.
I'm rehosting within 30 seconds. Give me 30 seconds. Yeah.
30 seconds.
Yeah. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.